the problem that, like, my anxiety and that I've been cutting it off and been sky high. So I think it's a little bit better, it's sort of a little bit better now. I'm saying sort of, but no, well, it is. So I'm doing that vlog now. Two part of vlog, yesterday and today. All I'm going to do today is make up tea, go to on some work, make up tea, go back upstairs, put a YouTube, make a bit of YouTube. What's a bit of YouTube, not make, but YouTube, what's a bit of YouTube, edit this vlog for tonight, and do it with me. So, love, anyone else been watching my vlog, and who will watch some of it, and please tell me your favourite couple. My favourite couple on that is, from the start, Jack and Danny, who is the best of you. That's my favourite couple of Love Island. Tell me your favourite couple of Love Island. Also, thank you for being a person and understanding why I'm being uploading on YouTube. I'll make a video on me to make a proper sit down video on why I'm being uploading, how my anxiety is. I will, so let me know down below if you would like that. Yeah, thank you for being present, thank you for subscribing to me, and thank you for understanding why I was uploaded, because of my anxiety. If you understand anxiety, then you know what it's like. If you don't know about anxiety, yeah, thank you very much. Don't forget to subscribe to me, sorry, and hit the notification bell. Well, if you do a video from me, and be the person to get notified when I do upload. And don't forget to like the video, comment, and follow me on Twitter. Follow me on Twitter, but I barely use Twitter. Many of some use, so go follow me on Twitter if you want. Links are down below. And now my kettle's boiled, so I'm gonna go tea. Thank you for supporting me on my channel. Thank you for sticking by me. Just basically thanks for everything you've done and for subscribing, supporting me, liking the videos, sharing the videos, commenting the videos, and particularly in the other videos. Thank you. And again, thank you for being patient with me for uploading. Please don't get my dad on uploading every day. I want to start uploading every day. But get anxiety under control, and I'm in the thought of that being in the workout, things like that in my personal life that I want to take the person on. I will answer in the channel a lot. Thank you for subscribing, thank you for liking, commenting.